Hey guys, DJ here, and today we are going to be back on Xenoverse 2 doing parallel quest number 145, the other world challenger. This one, PIKKON has taken, you know, interest in the Tournament of Power, and he's on the team. So if you guys enjoy the video, make sure you do leave a like. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. And before we get into today's video, I gotta play this intro for y'all. Alright guys, here we are. Other World Challenger. We got UI Goku, Frieza, and Vegeta on our team, along with PIKKON. And we're going against the Tournament of Power opponents. So let's go. PIKKON does damage.
I wonder who will survive. I'm so excited.
PIKKON.
What are you doing? PIKKON. The match has already started.
That looks like Goku in his Beast outfit.
Fighting alongside you? I'm not sure what's going on, but if I can fight someone strong, I'll get no complaints. Let's go.
I have to do something.
Goku feels slower. I don't know, this is just weird. Bro, let me hit him.
So it looks like you can hold your own.
I wanna move.
Man,
I could have pressed a button.
We sure did a good thing bringing you back from Otherworld.
What? Come on!
He's been brought back, Goku.
It's annoying,
yeah,
dude.
Frieza! I think he's off fighting someone else.
What? Him? Isn't he too?
I'm dead!
Nope! He's a lot stronger than he was before.
I like the interaction. I love these PQs when they interact and everything.
It's just a good turn for the worst.
Yeah, that's kind of cool. Like, having PIKKON say, isn't Frieza too weak? Like, because the way he did Frieza, that's kind of cool. I like that. Got hit, Kefla, and Ribrianne. Bro, when Jiren come in, PIKKON, you out the ring, bro. Come on, Kefla, lock onto me so you can say something about my Ultra Instinct form, yep.
That one kind of hurts. That's not gonna happen again.
You gotta lock onto me before so we can have our dialogue, bro. Come on, Kefla. Lock on. Oh, looks like we're not having a dialogue. You're gonna just die.
Hold up.
Are you hiding
more power?
Oh, it didn't work anyway.
Not like this. Damn.
Okay, you gonna get off my man PIKKON hit. Y'all, I'm gonna make a video on it. But, Ribrianne, let's just say she buffed. It's a weird buff because it doesn't really, it ain't gonna matter most of the time, but she got buffed, bro. And I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna show y'all.
Here comes my love.
Why doesn't all of Hit's time skip move like that? I mean, it works like that.
This is no.
Yeah, Ribrianne.
Saints don't give up so easily.
Man, let me hit you with this golly display hit.
Love
get hit with it, bro.
Stronger, the more it's challenged.
Goku doesn't have as much ki now. Why does everything just feel different to me? He probably does, but.
So you can't fight.
I didn't know he was gonna not luck.
How utterly delightful!
He hit this surging spirit.
Looks like there's only a few people left now.
Okay.
This is great. Keep it up, you guys.
Okay. And then hit you with break. Vegeta. That's awkward. Why are you stopped, Vegeta? Just keep it going. Keep it going, Vegeta. What you stopping for? Man, you are Goku about to hit Ribbian with this yeet.
There may be more love out there I have yet to discover.
That's sad. Who's Jiren? Jiren and T.O.P. Let's get it.
Hey, Jiren. This is everything I've got.
Come at me.
Power is incredible.
No.
Try to hang in there, PIKKON. If we lose this, our universe is gonna be wiped from existence!
What? Why didn't you tell me that earlier?
Sorry. Jeez, there's no need to get so mad about it.
Why didn't you tell me that earlier? I really do like PIKKON in the Tournament of Power right now. I like this parallel twist. It's kinda cool. Sorry, Jiren. I'm stronger than you. And you're gonna just have to accept that. Any of you I wanna go help PIKKON? Bro, oh yeah. Okay, PIKKON, you don't need him.
Waste your time.
You're not Hakai and me. You're not Hakai and me.
There is no escape.
There is no escape.
Come on, what are you doing?
But no, don't start with the...
Show me your loyalty.
Hey, you look like you're having a hard time. You okay?
Who are you talking shit to?
Nothing but battle-hardened warriors on all sides. Certainly some of the toughest I've fought.
The toughest you fought, not some. Fucking god Topo. Stop, Jiren. You don't understand that you're just outclassed, Jiren. I am Ultra Instinct Couture. I love Divine Hunter, man. Alright, that was a finish. Can we get that, what is Xeno about to do?
What is Xeno about to do? We should have all the people left fight until
what?
One left.
What?
I like that idea. Let's do
we
that.
Have to fight our
Let's
teammates. We have to fight our teammates. Golden Frieza, Blue Goku. Oh, we got Goku. Okay, Vegeta. Oh, there's Goku and Vegeta. Just Goku and Frieza.
This could make things much more
there's three enemies.
Right.
PIKKON. Oh yeah, PIKKON.
We got a round two. Let's do this.
Are you really comfortable fighting against your allies?
Oh my goodness. Upsetting the Zennies would be a lot worse.
Zennies? I'm not sure who you're referring to. Okay. I'm glad I have you.
Goku, back your ass up, dude.
I won't hold anything back, though.
Man, let me show you. Listen.
So you've chosen yet another subpar color for this new power of yours.
How you perfect block from behind, dude?
You're still one tough fighter, PIKKON. That's exactly what I wanted to hear.
Blue Goku? Kaioken! Oh.
Alright, here I come!
If Xenoverse had more than a 2v2, I mean like a 2-team versus 2-team system, this would be crazy. It would be like everybody versus everybody. Alright, come on, Goku.
You're incredibly dependable as an ally, and as an opponent, truly frightening.
What?
Just wait. I'm not through yet, though. I'll still come out on top.
I don't know about that, PIKKON. I'm gonna hit my team, because they've taken L's and I'm kinda... They keep switching opponents. This is like some Tournament of Power stuff, like, you know, strategy. You tried to do me, Vegeta. Vegeta, I would like for you to stop touching my opponent. Please don't hit him out of my golly display. Goku! Goku! Goku, why? He really came through and saved PIKKON. Yo, really came through and saved PIKKON. Like, I'm in the middle of doing my ultimate, and this man Goku just really said no. Okay, I'm getting hit by everything. I don't want to use all these items, but jeez! You know, when you get jumped, it's kind of different. Goodbye, Goku. Boop.
I can't believe that wasn't enough!
Then this should be an end.
I like how they made Tournament of Power Goku no PIKKON. I love Xenoverse. Love it. Like, making things like this happen. Like, a tournament... What game are you playing where PIKKON joins the Tournament of Power team? What game are you playing? Please tell me. He just blocked that entire thing. And PIKKON is the last one. Let's go take him out. Get that Thunder Flash, hopefully, right? Probably not. They said the drop rate increased, and I'm getting complete garbo. Let me grab him. Boom.
Is this all I can do?
That settles it. You're really strong.
Bro, I like how Jiren just got thrown to the side like he was not the strongest. Goku didn't even go Ultra Instinct. Artwork. Alright, so if you guys haven't enjoyed the video, make sure you do leave a like. If you are new to the channel, subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.